up over the throat and then turn to the left slightly.
Right, so you got, okay, so you're coming up in the woods, so we're going to turn now and go easy, because you're going to slip a little bit. I think, depends on how much you think it is, hard on. Right, yeah, but now you're actually passing you now, so turn over a bit more to the left. Right. If you can, I'll be struggling against that thing. Back into that. Right, put it a bit more left now while you're inside, but you still turn. Right, now push it. Drop down now, still clear yourself. And as you're on the woods, now, and then turn to the right now. Straighten it now, and then before you hit that tree, you're going to pull your loose moving. It's here, it's here. Alright, are you okay? And then as close as you can to the bank, I'll hit that log. Alright, try to drop the left a bit more. I would probably just come up over the square over this. So your right one is over this side, and then straddle him down.
Just watch because he slips.
Right, straight. Take your dip. Right. Keep it this, yeah, that's fine. Right. Okay.
Okay.